for the opener. They're off. Decent beginning, Five Hearts and Cinder bounced out well. Frozen Hannah with the red comes up to give them some company, but nobody really taking off here as they stay together. Queen of the Palace right between horses, now taking third. Compact Field, then Charming Claire and Princess Drossy back with the gold cap and sleeves. Quiet Prediction is now second last, a good 9 lengths off the leader who is opening up now, and the trailer is Galilea. So up at the top of the hill, Five Hearts runs on with it. Five Hearts picks up that pace and gets clear now. She's got the initiative. It's Five Hearts, suddenly five in front. Frozen Hannah and Queen of the Palace are raiding back there second and third. Then a lineup of three. To the inside is Charming Claire's that come down for the dip now. And then back there two is Cinder. And on their outside is Quiet Prediction. Galilea goes to the inside now. Was back second last, about 9 lengths off the pacemaker. Then 3 lengths back then to Princess Drossy. A half mile to go. No turning back for Five Hearts. Five Hearts, as Chris Landeros lets her rip, and she opens up to lead it by six now mid-race. The next two coming closer, though, as Frozen Hannah and Queen of the Palace now cut right into that lead. It's down to three. Further back to Charming Claire, who's been switched off the inside. Ground-saving trip for Galilea. She's advanced steadily, made it up to fifth now. Then Cinder, patiently ridden, Quiet Predictions under a drive, and far back to Princess Drossy. Out the top of the stretch now, Five Hearts is asked to kick away. It's Five Hearts in front by 3 lengths, and she is finding more. It's Five Hearts doing her thing. They're all whipping and driving behind her. Queen of the Palace, Frozen Hannah, Charming Claire, and Galilea. But Five Hearts past mid-stretch. Chris Landeros going to work, but she's got a huge cushion, and she frankly ran these right off their feet. It's Five Hearts, Charming Claire for second, then Queen of the Palace, but it's Five Hearts, a handy winner. Five Hearts wins, Charming Claire second, Queen of the Palace third, and Galilea checked in fourth. The unofficial results of today's first race. The winner was number 11, Five Hearts. Second, number 3, Charming Claire. Third, number 6, Queen of the Palace. And fourth, number 9, Galilea. Please hold all tickets until the result is official. The race time for a mile and 70 yards was 1 minute 45 and 53 one-hundredths. The unofficial result, 11, 3, 6, and 9. Now in the winner's circle, number 11, Five Hearts. The winner is a 5-year-old bay mare by Langfure from Royal Flush by Smart Strike. Bred in Kentucky by Dr. Opus, Dr. Jane, and Dr. Sinatra. The winner is owned by Diamond M. Stable and Judy Hoping. Winning trainer is Joe Sharp, and the winning jockey, Chris Landeros. The result of race one is official. And in the winner's circle, our first race presented by Hunt Ford, we welcome Chris Dennison to the winner's circle to make the presentation. And here are those payoffs in the first race. The $1 exacta paid $41.70. That 50-cent trifecta, $95.95. And the 10-cent superfecta in the first paid $109.02.